covering the Villages for you, TK Cross and the VNN News Team.
We'll tell you about a cool convertible, plus the final outdoor concert of the season. Henry and June Goronski love cruising the Villages in their 1950s Chevrolet Styleline Deluxe Convertible, as we learn in this week's Love My Ride.
We're looking at a 1950 Chevrolet Styleline Deluxe Convertible. We've had it for 9 years.
8 years.
8 years, excuse me. We found it after we had a Sebring convertible, and we decided to get another convertible. We heard of a fella in our town who restores cars, and he had this. We saw it, and I said, okay, we'll get back to you. I came back and I said, June, sit down, I got something to tell you. We bought the car. It was, everything was original.
Well, it's all original.
These cars are made to be driven, not kept in garages and looked at.
We take it out a lot. We go to most of the car shows, you know, with Spanish Springs and all.
Yeah.
And we'll take it out for a Sunday morning ride around the Villages.
And my wife knows more about this engine now than any other woman.
Than I ever hoped to know, but no, I don't know that much other than it's 235.
It's been argued with me from guys looking at the engine. No, yeah. That's a 230.
No, 216 they
216.
Say.
216. No, it's not. It's called a stove bolt. The reason why it's a 235 is because this year they had the first automatic transmission. It's a power glide. It runs beautiful.
Yeah.
We got all the quirks ironed out of it,
and
it runs great.
A lot of people pull up next to us at a red light, and they'll just say, you know, what year is that? Right. What kind of, you know, what car is that? What year is that?
Yeah,
we get some attention when we go out. A lot of people thank us for keeping it in its original condition.
Right.
That seems to be the big thing. A lot of guys say, you know, you don't see too many original cars.
I was born in 1950. The stamp on the transmission is September. I was born in October 1950. So everything is me. And it floats down the road. It's a lovely car. It's a real classic.
I like convertibles. You know, it's just fun to drive in, you know, in the convertible. So, and that's it. We're just enjoying life.
Pick up Saturday's Daily Sun to learn more about classic cars in the Villages. The last show of the season for the outdoor concert series featured the Muds performing by Lake Miramar at La Hacienda Recreation. Here's a listen.
This is a Percy Mayfield song.
They come home, find that his woman has gone astray. Every day, so it's bad when that boy has gone astray. woman has gone astray. Soon as he learns that the woman has strayed away, he can't eat, sleep, he don't feel good. People talk about him in the neighborhood. Soon as bad when that woman has gone astray. Soon as bad when that woman has gone astray. Soon as bad when that woman has.
After this short break, a local neighborhood will soon offer a new place to drop a line. But first, a look at your village's five-day forecast.
Here's your VNN five-day weather.
From the WVLG Weather Center, this is Christopher James with your VNN five-day forecast. Friday's high around 90 degrees. This weekend, temperatures in the high 80s, low 90s, overnight lows in the mid-60s. Monday, chance of showers 40% throughout the day.
Stay with us. More Villages Lifestyle News is coming up right after this on VNN.
To run a tenth of a second faster. To jump 2 centimeters higher. It's in the human DNA. To do something better than the time before. At UF Health, we're built from that same DNA. To not just save time, but save brain cells by launching a network of mobile stroke treatment units, one of the first in the country. To not just do research, but to do it with one of the most powerful supercomputers in academia, using AI technology in the ICU to save lives. Some say our breakthroughs are world-renowned, but it's that one last push, that fraction more. That's what it takes to do something truly special. Human progress has no finish line. UF Health.
Going on now at Kart World Golf Cars, the Winter Clearance Sale.
Buy now and save big. Additional bonus discounts up to $1,000 on all in-stock 2024 Club Car onwards.
Whether you're in the market for a 2, 4, or 6-seater, with gas, electric, or lithium power, Kart World has it.
With 0% financing available, there's never been a better time to buy.
Hurry, don't miss out. When these cars are gone, so are these prices.
People used to replace their windows with vinyl, which didn't last. Now, vinyl is being replaced with something scientifically proven to withstand the test of time. Renewal by Anderson's Fibrex Material Windows. Fibrex material is 2 times stronger than vinyl, beautiful and energy efficient. People love our windows and our exclusive signature service experience, not to mention these incredible savings. Don't miss out on the chance to get beautiful replacement windows at an affordable cost. Call or visit us online today.
Middleton is one step closer to having a neighborhood fishing hole. This week, the Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission took the latest step in a management plan to stock Lake Eleanor, a man-made lake in the family neighborhood of Middleton, by releasing more than 3,500 largemouth bass. The initiative began back in October when a number of species were added to the lake, which will serve as a food source for the bass. This should allow the lake to be ready to fish by fall 2025. The 43-acre lake has a maximum depth of 16 feet and runs along Pettus Parkway to the south and west of the VHS campus. The public can access the east shoreline, and a kayak launch is planned at the north end of the lake. The next step for the FWC is to conduct electrofishing sampling beginning in spring of 2025, during which officials will collect water quality metrics and visually assess the vegetation in the lake. The Villages Hiking Group offers 3 to 10 mile hikes in local, county, and state parks and other preserved areas close to the villages. There are more than 1,300 recreational hiking trails in Florida. And since the Villages itself is so centrally located, many of these trails are just a short drive away. Put on some sturdy shoes and prepare for a trek with the hiking group of the Villages. Hikes usually take place on Wednesday mornings at a publicly accessible nature environment area. For more information on the hiking group of the Villages, email Debbie LaManna at the email on your screen. Pump up those tires, oil those chains, and get to cruising some beautiful Florida bike trails. Florida state parks boast a variety of trails for cyclists to explore, and now is the time to check them out before the sweltering days of summer arrive. Marjorie Harris Carr Cross in the Ocala area is considered a mecca for cyclists of all skill levels and offers more than 80 miles of mountain bike trails and 16 miles of paved trails. Fort Clinch State Park in Fernandina Beach has 3.3 miles of paved road that leads to a visitor center at historic Fort Clinch, with an additional 6 mile off-road trail that provides a more challenging course over dunes and through forested sections. Florida Caverns State Park offers multi-use trails that are accessible to cyclists, hikers, and equestrians, and provides visitors with views of natural wonders such as floodplains, sinkholes, rivers, and karst topography. Before you head out to any of these locations, be sure you have the required gear for the trails you intend to explore. Helmets are always suggested, but some trails require protective gear, so make certain to check each park's website ahead of time. You can go to floridastateparks.org for more information on designated parks. Up next, some talented students for the recipients of visual arts scholarships. But first, a look at your village's lifestyle with a Recreation and Parks report.
I'm Daria here with your Recreation Roundup. It's time for the 4th annual Jazz Festival hosted by the Recreation and Parks Department. Enjoy live jazz music performances from 15 different groups and bands as part of this festival. Admission is $15 per person and grants you access to all of the various performances throughout the day. The festival will be held at Savannah Recreation on April 27th from 9 a.m. to 8 p.m. On-site refreshments will be available for sale to benefit the Villages Charter School Buffalo Scholarship Foundation. You can register online at districtgov.org or by visiting any at your service location to get your tickets now. Please always carry your original guest ID and photo ID or original Villages ID. Follow all rules and regulations posted in recreation centers, and only original IDs are accepted at the recreation centers.
Are you earning enough interest on your savings? Raisin gives you free access to some of the best rates on CDs and high-yield savings accounts from banks and credit unions nationwide. There's no jargon, no minimums, and no hidden fees. Grow your savings today. Visit raisin.com/get started.
Your soundtrack to the Villages. Of course not. You're in your golf cart. Hello. Thanks for listening to WVLG.
So one of the favorite things I experience as an audiologist is, this is going to sound weird, it's earwax removal. It's called cerumen management professionally. So what we do with the Villages Health is we use a device called the Irrigator. It is the coolest device. Most people call it almost like an ear spa, like you're getting a massage. It's body temperature water that comes out in a steady flow that almost feels like your ear canal is getting massaged. It takes seconds in most cases, minutes every once in a while. The wax comes out and you're feeling great. So you don't have to be a patient of the Villages Health. Our audiologists are specialists that take just about every insurance. We're happy to adopt you just for earwax removal.
The Visual Arts Association welcomed 3 of the 4 local high school's students to their monthly meeting to award them scholarships. Since the scholarship's inception around 2006, the Visual Arts Association has given out a total of more than $165,000 to more than 80 local high school seniors who will major in art in college. The group raises funds for the scholarships through a number of channels, including art shows and memorial gifts. This year's recipients include Lily Liu, a senior at the Villages High School. Her art is mainly computer generated. Hannah Funk is a senior at North Marion High School who specializes in colored pencil creation. Mildred Moya, a senior at Mount Dora High School, uses multiple mediums like ceramics, ink, watercolor, and is also interested in stage design. And Milo Moore, a senior at Westport High School in Ocala, uses mainly acrylics. For more information on donating to future scholarships, go to the Visual Arts Association website at visualartsassociation.com. Wildwood Elementary School and its parent-teacher organization raised money for school field trips with their 16th annual Chili Bingo fundraiser. More than 100 members, including parents, children, and members of the community, attended. The annual event usually raises about $10,000 and ensures that all students can attend field trips to places like Legoland, Zoo Tampa at Lowry Park, and the Crayola Experience. Donations came from all over, including the Wildwood Rotary Club, It Takes a Village Club, and the Sumter County Sheriff's Office. The strong sense of community in Wildwood and surrounding areas helps make the event successful. For more information about Wildwood Elementary School or to make a donation, please visit the website on your screen. We'll be back with more news from Florida's friendliest hometown.
Stay with us. More Villages lifestyle news is coming up right after this on VNN.
Goss & Son Jewelers would like to invite you to our diamond event going on now. If you are looking for the perfect engagement ring, special gift for an anniversary, or just because, don't miss this event. We have hundreds of bridal designs, fashion jewelry, rings, and diamond earrings. It's service you can trust and quality we stand behind for over 70 years. For all of your special occasions, shop Goss & Son Jewelers, your diamond destination, downtown Ocala.
You want to enjoy your home, we know. To live well is to eat well. Doc's Restorations knows you want a beautiful kitchen to enjoy your favorite meals with your family. Licensed, bonded, and insured, we can make it happen. Bathroom? We work with trusted brands and American-made materials for a squeaky clean result. Family owned and operated for over 14 years, experienced craftsmen and design consultants. We stand on it. We'll make you look like a million. It's up to you what you tell your neighbors. And much more. So relax. Doc's Restorations will take care of it all for you. One company, one source, one solution.
The all-new 24 Nautilus is available now. With an amazing 48-inch display and impeccably crafted interior, it truly is a sanctuary for both drivers and passengers.
Enjoy special offers on remaining 23 Nautilus and Corsair models with up to $5,500 off. Plus, financing as low as 0% for 60 months.
Come drive one today and see what you've been missing. Because here at Plaza Lincoln, our drive to be the best starts with you. Highway 441 across from the Leesburg Airport.
This is VNN.
It was a fashion show, complete with models and beautiful clothes, but it was also for a good cause. Your Humane Society SPCA held their Paws and Pizzazz event on April 10th. It was a charity fashion show to raise funds for the shelter's upcoming expansion. The event, which sold out a week beforehand, offered a silent auction for multiple pet-related items and gift baskets, as well as a raffle. Attendees were treated to a delicious lunch, and then it was time for the fashion show. Your Humane Society SPCA teamed up with Evelyn and Arthur, a clothing store in Brownwood Paddock Square, to present attendees with 12 models wearing different outfits from the store. The models were villagers from various clubs throughout the community who donated their time to support the shelter. The event raised more than $10,000 for your Humane Society SPCA. Most of the money raised will be going towards the shelter's expansion project, which is more than doubling the amount of indoor space at the shelter. Donations are still being accepted. You can text the word GROW to 80888. A Villagers Landscape Club learns the importance of perpetuating Florida's native plant species. The Landscape Garden Club took a trip to Green Isle Gardens, a local plant nursery that specializes in plants native to Florida. Green Isle Gardens grows a wide variety of plants with the goal of preserving nature and grow more than 150 species of native plants on 8 acres of land in Groveland. Green Isle grows their plants without the use of pesticides, preferring to keep their methods all natural. The members who attended the nursery got the full tour, allowing them to experience each part of the nursery's process of growing and maintaining their plants, which proved educational, especially to those who grow their own native plants. Interaction with local nurseries is not at all uncommon for the Landscape Club North. The group meets at 2:30 p.m. on the third Monday of every month at Laurel Manor Recreation. For more information on Green Isle Gardens, you can visit their website at greenislegardens.com. Coming up, a look at your village's lifestyle concerts, events, and entertainment on the squares.
Stay with us. More Village's lifestyle news is coming up right after this on VNN.
Spartan Vacations, a premier travel concierge service.
Traveling sometimes isn't about the price, it's about the experience. Once you become a member, you get a one number. It's a one-stop shop. That's it. That's all you need for everything you do. You can focus on what you're going to do on your trip, not putting together the trip. We've had people that are on their anniversary, and they'll call us, and they'll have roses and flowers put in the room prior to getting there. We're talking about that kind of service, a very, very elite service for the average person. Please come down and check us out. We offer a buffet every day. We're here pretty much 5 days a week. Come down and see what we have to offer. It won't be anything high pressure. Just come down and enjoy yourselves. See if there's something that fits your bucket list trip when you start to think about going on that one trip with your spouse or by yourself that's going to leave memories for the rest of your life.
Let Spartan Vacations show you a better way to travel. Join us for an exclusive fun-filled seminar today. Spots fill quickly. Call 1-800-915-5291 to make a reservation.
Clap your hands and stomp your feet. Time now for the Village's Entertainment Beat.
I'm Natalie, here with your Entertainment Beat. Today we're rocking out at the Village's Entertainment Venues. Defy the Odds with Smokin', the ultimate tribute to Boston, playing at Savannah Center April 24th. Start your vocal warm-ups because Sol and Joel, a tribute to an American icon, is coming up, and you won't want to miss out on the big finale where you get to sing along with Clark Berrios to everyone's favorite Piano Man. Listen to the music with the Doobie Others, tribute band to the Doobie Brothers, which will be at Savannah Center June 5th. Blast to the past with high-octane tribute to iconic anthems that define generations with Ultimate Anthem, the Arena Rock Tribute, at Savannah Center April 29th. An engaging and exciting concert experience will have you singing Shambhala, One, Celebrate, and many more songs with 3DN, the Three Dog Night Experience, returning to Savannah Center May 24th. Bringing a wealth of talent and experience, FM Gold Live promises an electrifying performance paying homage to the golden era of rock and will be at Savannah Center June 14th. You can purchase tickets online at thevillagesentertainment.com at any of our physical box office locations or over the phone. That's your beat, and I'll see you next time.
Thank you, Natalie. You know, live musical entertainment is available here every day of the year, and these are the bands ready to perform for you on Friday. That's all the news we have for you now. Be sure to pick up a copy of today's Daily Sun and get out there and enjoy that Villages lifestyle.
Thanks for watching your VNN Lifestyle News Show.
When cleaning your air ducts, it's important to clean the entire system. An air duct cleaning from Stanley Steamer removes pounds of trapped dirt, dust, and allergens from your home completely. The cleaning improves your home's indoor air quality, keeps your home cleaner longer, and can even improve the efficiency of your HVAC system. We want you to have the cleanest and healthiest indoor air possible, so call for a free inspection today.
Stanley Steamer gets your home cleaner.
Always welcome at Cody's.
Follow me right this way.
It's where friends and family meet for fun times and great food.
We enjoy the 2-for-1 happy hour from 11 to 7.
We come here for the amazing nightly entertainment.
Great service and loads of smiles await you at Cody's Original Roadhouse in Brownwood and Lake Sumter Landing.